Malnutrition in all its forms, that's undernutrition and obesity, is growing around the world, not just in poor countries, but in every part of the globe. One of the solutions to this requires a radical transformation of our food systems. What is produced, what is traded and marketed, and what is available to the consumer. We need to encourage healthy diets throughout the world to be able to address this growing planetary burden of poor diet quality.